us prepare our heart and mind. We are entering into the hour of grace. We are entering into the hour of divine love. We are entering into the hour of great mercy, the everlasting love of God. We are entering into the holies of holies. Asking the intercession of our beloved Mother. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Let's all kneel down as we prepare to welcome Jesus on the altar.
I worship you.
to worship. When I look into your holiness, whisper, when I look into your holiness, when I gaze into your lovely worship, when all things that surround become shadows in the light of you, then I found the joy of reaching your heart. When I found the joy of reaching your heart, when my will becomes enthroned in your love, when all things that surround become shadow in the light. You can bow down before the Lord and worship the Lord together. So I worship you.
Loving Jesus, thank you for letting your face shine upon me this evening. The radiance of your presence dispelling darkness from my life. I am enjoying the light of your presence. How wonderful it is to be with you. I cherish this precious moment. Loving Jesus, how precious it is to be with you, to spend time with you. Nothing on earth can give me this joy, this peace, this fulfillment than being with you. Yes, Jesus, I can feel the power of your love, the power of your compassion, the power of your mercy, filling my heart, filling my life. Oh Lord, I thank you. I thank you for this beautiful time. Jesus, I want to worship you. I want thank you. I want adore you. The very reason I live is to worship you. Yes, Lord, the very reason I am here is to worship you. I worship you. As I sing, the reason I live is to worship you. I raise my heart, I raise my mind, I raise my voice to declare that my life is yours, yours. The very reason I live is to worship you.
I worship you. I worship you. The reason I live is to worship you. I worship you. I worship you. The reason I live, yes, Lord, is to worship you.
Yes, my dear brothers and sisters, let us worship our Lord. Let us praise and adore Him. The more we worship, the more we feel His power, His love, His kindness. Yes, let us worship Him in spirit and truth. That is why the Lord has gathered us together in His presence. This is a time to look at His face and worship Him. As we worship, the Lord will embrace us. The Lord will cleanse us. The Lord will make us His own dwelling place. Therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, let us praise and worship the Lord in our own words. As the Spirit gives us utterance, as the Spirit inspires us, let us together worship and adore our living God. Jesus, we praise you. Jesus, we thank you. Jesus, we glorify you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Worship you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. King of kings, Lord of lords, we worship you. We give you glory. We give you honor. We give you praise. I worship you, I worship you with all my heart, with all my mind. I give you all the glory and honor and praise and worship and power, the Alpha and the Omega. I worship you when I look into your holiness. I worship you, I gaze upon your beautiful face. I gaze upon your beautiful presence. I gaze upon your beautiful love. It's your love. I worship you. I worship you.
The reason I live is to worship you. I worship you. I worship you. Along with the seraphim and cherubim.
Loving Jesus, I just want to be
loving
where
Jesus,
you are, dwelling in your
presence. I just want to be,
yes,
where
Lord,
you are.
As St. James tells us in his letter, chapter 4, verse 8,
dwelling in your
draw
presence.
Near to God, he
yes,
will
Lord,
draw near
as
to
James,
you.
As St. James tells
God,
us in his letter,
draw
chapter
near
4,
yes, Lord,
eight,
I want to come very
to
close
God,
to you. I don't want to be
to
far.
Draw
I want to be
God,
in your presence. I want to enjoy
yes, Lord,
your
I
goodness.
Want
I want
to
bathe myself
to
in that
far.
Heavenly presence.
I want to be
yes,
in your
Lord.
Presence.
I want to taste
want
and see how good you are. I want to be there with you, Lord.
Presence.
I cry up out from the
I
depth of my heart. I want you. I want
you
to be with you.
I want to
spend.
I want to be there with you, Lord.
Lord.
I cry upon the depth of my heart. I want you.
I
want to be with you.
I just
want to spend this beautiful time with you, Lord. I want to be
dwelling
there. I just want to be where you are.
I just want to be.
I don't want to worship
dwelling there.
I just want to be dwelling
in
your presence.
To love you more, you can.
Your power renew. Nothing compares to this place where I can see you face to face. I worship you in spirit and in truth.
Yes, my dear Lord, nothing compares to this place where I can truly see you face to face, where I can experience you, where I can hear your voice. Yes, Lord, this is a beautiful time in my life. Yes, Lord, I worship you in spirit and in truth. As you have spoken to us, true worshipers will worship God in spirit and in truth. I worship you in spirit and truth. I adore you. I worship you. I give you thanks. Lord, as I worship you with all my heart, with all my strength, may your spirit continue to fill me. May your spirit take me to your presence. Yes, Lord, you are all-consuming fire. Your spirit can consume everything that is within me. Everything that is within me, and you can transform me into a burning bush of your living presence. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You are all-consuming fire. You are my heart's desire. I love you, Lord. I love you dearly. I love you with all my heart. Yes, Lord, I exalt you. I exalt you, I praise you, I worship you.
Yes.
As I sing all-consuming fire, Lord, fill me with the fire of your love. Fill me with the fire of your holiness and draw me close to you.
All-consuming fire, you're my heart's desire. And I love you dearly, dearly, Lord. You're my meditation and my revelation. And I love you dearly, dearly, Lord. Consuming fire, you're my heart's desire, and I love you dearly, dearly, Lord. You're my meditation, my consolation, and I love you dearly, dearly, Lord. Let us all sing together with power. Desire, and I love you, and I love you. love you dearly, dearly, Lord. You're my meditation and my consolation, and I love you dearly, dearly.
Loving Jesus, you are my eternal home. Yes, Lord, you have spoken to us in the Gospel of St. John, chapter 14, 23. If you love me, you will keep my commandments. My Father will love you. We will come and make our home within you. We will come and make our home within you. Yes, Lord. When we purify our hearts through shed tears for, when we accept your holy will, when we obey your commandments, truly you will make our hearts your dwelling place. You will make our hearts your sacred thrones. How wonderful is to have you in my heart, in my life. Oh, wonderful assurance. Oh, blessed assurance, Jesus, you are mine. Yes, Lord, you have come down right now in this sacred host. You have come down. You are truly in our midst. God is truly dwelling in our midst. Yes, oh, dwelling place of God among mortal men. Behold the dwelling place of God among mortal men. How sweet it is to have you so close to us. What a blessed assurance, oh Jesus. Oh Lord, I can feel angels descending, the heaven being opened right now. I am into the Holy of Holies because truly you are here. Yes, Jesus, what a blessed assurance. What a lovely assurance, oh sweet presence, as I sing, blessed assurance, this is coming from my heart because I can feel you right now, I can experience you right now as I sing to you.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine, oh what a foretaste of glory divine, heir of salvation. Purchase of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. Perfect submission, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. What a wonderful story, what a wonderful song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, all is at rest. In my Savior, I'm happy and blessed. Watching and waiting, looking above, filled with His goodness, lost in His love. And this is my story, and this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. What a wonderful story, what a wonderful song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. wonderful story, what a wonderful song, praising my Savior all the day long.
My dear brothers and sisters, let us praise our Savior all the day long with all our strength, with all our voice. Let us raise our voice, raise our hearts, and worship, praise our Lord and Savior. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Lord. Worship Jesus. Love you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
This is my story and this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. What a wonderful story, what a wonderful song, praising my Savior all the day long.
We read in Deuteronomy chapter 4, 7, for what nation is great enough to have their God so near to them as the Lord our God is so near to us? No other nation on earth, no other people on earth can have this privilege than the Lord our God is close to us. Emmanuel, Jesus our Lord and Savior, so close to us, so near to us. This is the greatest privilege. This is a foretaste of heaven. When we worship Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament, it is indeed the foretaste of heaven. We are seeing our Lord and God face to face. We are looking at Him with unveiled faces, and He is looking at us. Yes, my dear brothers and sisters, more we gaze upon Him in this wonderful sacrament of the altar, He is looking at each one of us. This is a moment Jesus is speaking to us. He is talking to us. He is calling us by our name. Jesus is calling us by our name. Yes, let us hear His tender voice. Let us hear His tender voice. Let us be filled with the joy of His presence. Let us forget about ourselves. Let us forget about everything else. Let us focus on our Lord alone. Let us be with Him. Let us enjoy the sweetness of His presence. Let us enjoy the sweetness of His presence. My dear brothers and sisters, as we are at the feet of the Lord, as we look at Him, He is speaking to us. His gentle voice is whispering to us, My grace is sufficient for you. My grace is enough for you. My child, I will hold you. When you keep your feeble hands into my able hands, I will lift you up. I will strengthen you. I will fill you with new strength. Yes, Jesus is giving us assurance. Yes, He is giving us the assurance. You will be able to do everything through the strength I provide you. Yes, I will never leave you as orphans. I will be with you. Yes, my child, you are precious. I honor you. I love you. Even if your mother forget you, I will never forget you. I have carved you on the palm of my hand. You are precious to me. I love you with an everlasting love. I love you with an everlasting love. What a wonderful message of consolation, my dear brothers and sisters. No one can comfort us. No one can console us. No one can fill our hearts. Only Jesus alone, only Jesus alone. Therefore, as we are in His presence, let us feel, Lord, I need you. Oh, my Lord, I need you. Every hour, I need you. Every moment, I need you. Yes, Lord, I cannot count on myself because I am weak, I am fragile. But when you are near, there is no fear because you will hold me. You will lift me up. Yes, Lord, in my struggles, in my weakness, in my temptation, you are my fortress. Yes, Lord, you are truly with me. I need you, Lord. I need you. Lord, do not abandon me as you are with me right now. Continue to be with me forever till the end of my life. Oh, dear Lord, be with me. Be with me and strengthen me as I cry to you. Lord, I need you. I mean it. I truly need you. I need you, Lord, as I call upon you, as I need you, as I pray. Lord, I need you. Truly, I need you.
Lord, I come, I confess, bowing here, I find my rest. Without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart. Lord, I come, I confess, bowing here, I find my rest. Without you,
Christ in me.
My dear brothers and sisters, our Lord is the only need, only His presence, only His strength can sustain us. The Lord has taken possession of our lives once again. This evening, Almighty God is giving us the assurance, I am with you till the end of the world. My child, if you remain faithful to me, if you trust in me, my presence will go wherever you are. I will be with you. My dear brothers and sisters, what else we need? Our living God, our loving God is with us. Jesus is with us. In our weakness, He is our Savior. He will never abandon us. He will never forsake us. Yes, this is the assurance. Let us feel grateful to Him. Let us thank Him. In our lives, there are many moments the Lord stood by us. Even when we moved away from His presence, He never left us. He continued His presence. This evening, let us raise our hearts and minds and thank the living God, who always consoles us, who always purifies us, who always accompanies us, who will never, never abandon us. My Lord, my Jesus, I thank you, Lord. I thank you from the depth of my heart. I worship you, I adore you, I glorify, Lord. You are my Lord, my God. I love you, Jesus. I praise you, I worship you. I give you thanks, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Love you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Worship you, Jesus. My Lord and my Savior, I adore you. I glorify you, Lord. I thank you. Thank you for your abiding presence. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Worship you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Worship you, Jesus. Glorify you, Lord. Jesus, my Lord. Jesus, my Savior. Jesus, my Lord. I love you. I love you with all my heart. I adore you. I worship you. I glorify you, Lord. I glorify you, Lord. I glorify you, Jesus, my Lord and my God. My Lord and my God. My Lord and my God. I love you. I love you, Lord. I love you. I praise you. I glorify your name, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Let us sing to him. Let us worship him with grateful hearts.
Kya de sakta hu, kya la sakta hu, kehta tujhe bas shukriya. Kya de sakta hu, kya la sakta hu, kehta tujhe bas shukriya.
Believe it.
Tujh mein hi meri subha, tujh mein hi har sham, tujh se hi karta shuru har koi kaam. Shukriya karta hu main leke tera naam. तेरे नाम शुक्रिया 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 तेरा शुक्रिया 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 यीशु सारी दुनिया तेरी है, सब कुछ तूने रचाया है.
All together.
सारी दुनिया तेरी है, सब कुछ तूने बनाया है. मुझको भी तूने बनाया है, तेरे जैसा किया है. क्या दे सकता हूँ, क्या ला सकता हूँ, कहता तुझे बस शुक्रिया. दे सकता हूँ, क्या ला सकता हूँ, कहता तुझे बस शुक्रिया. शुक्रिया शुक्रिया शुक्रिया
brothers and sisters, only thing that we can ever say, thank you, Lord. It is not enough to say thank you because the Lord has done marvelous things. Yes, the Almighty, all-powerful God has cleansed my heart, purified my life. Today, the Lord is moving very powerfully in my life. Yes, Jesus has made my heart his dwelling place, his sacred temple. Yes, I can feel him. I can feel him very close to me right now. Yes, Jesus is with me. Yes, therefore, I must make a firm decision, a strong determination to continue my life journey with my God. Whatever may come on my way, but for me and my household, we will worship God. We will stand by Him. We will remain faithful to Him. This is a beautiful time. Jesus is extending His loving arms towards each one of us. From this Eucharist, the Lord is extending His loving arms to bless us. Bless us, my dear brothers and sisters. Let us also extend our hands towards the living God and feel the power of His presence coming towards us. Right now, the Lord is letting His holiness, letting His grace to radiate from His Eucharistic presence. This His Eucharistic presence is coming towards each one of us, filling our hearts, filling our lives. Yes, Jesus wants to bless us right now. Jesus wants to come and enter into our life more powerfully, more intimately. Therefore, give Him a chance. Give Him a chance by offering your life completely to the living God. Let us make this commitment. Oh my Lord, I give my life. I give my heart. I give my everything to You, Lord. Yes, Jesus, I surrender. I surrender completely to You. You alone. You alone. No one else. No one else, my dear Lord. I surrender myself completely with great love, with great faith as I sing, I surrender.
Jesus, I surrender all to Him, I freely give. I will ever love and trust Him in Your presence daily. I surrender.
Surrender ourselves completely at the feet of the Lord. Let us also lift up our own desires, our own aspirations. This is a moment Jesus is here answering our prayers with faith, with trust, let us lift up all our needs, all our intentions. Yes, this is a beautiful time to lift up to the Lord our dear and near ones who are in need of our prayers. If someone is sick at home, if someone is addicted to alcohol or drugs or any other evil habits, let us bring them all to the presence of Jesus. He is receiving every one of us in His wounded hands, in His loving arms. Yes, let us place all that is within our hearts, our pains, our sorrows, our anxieties, the things we cannot share with anyone, let us share with Jesus in silence and in peace. He is here. He is here to take everything, and only He can change, only He can transform all our needs, all our pains, all that we are and all that we have. Jesus will do something new in our lives today through the power of His presence. Therefore, let us place all our needs before the living presence of Jesus. Lord taught us so that the Lord may take all our prayers and petitions to His Heavenly Father. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Now let us prepare ourselves to receive the final blessing from the Lord.
Let us bow in adoration through this sacrament so great. Here is new and perfect worship, all the old must terminate. Senses cannot grasp this marvel, faith must serve to compensate. Glory, honor, adoration, let us sing with one accord. Praise be God Almighty Father. Praise be Christ His Son our Lord. Praise be God the Holy Spirit. Triune Godhead be adored. Amen.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, who in this wonderful sacrament have left to us a memorial of your passion, grant us, we beseech you, so to worship the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, that we may always feel within ourselves the fruits of your redemption. You who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
most holy, O sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be
blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints.
Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints.